Hello there, Ali here from Sports Templates, and today I'm bringing you guys this golf ball template. This is a pretty straightforward template featuring a golf ball in 8K resolution. It comes with just one view since the golf ball is basically just a sphere. And today I'm gonna show you how you can create your own custom branded golf ball. For today's tutorial, we're gonna do this Guinness custom ball. It's pretty easy. So to get started, I'm gonna go to editable parts folder and double click on add your logo here. I've already prepared the library with the Guinness logo and their signature here, so I can just drop them into the design. And then we add the signature. All right, let's hide the grid. And we can control the ball color from this background color layer. But for now, I'm just gonna leave it as white, save it. That's pretty much it. It's a super easy template. Only takes a few seconds to create your own custom balls. For the background, we can just pick with two options for the shadow. This first shadow comes as if the ball is on the floor and its shadow is being cast on the floor. And if you turn it off, you can turn on the floating shadow. And this makes the ball look like as if it's floating in the air. So based on how you want to do your presentation, you can pick which shadow you want. For this one, I'm going to stick with the floor shadow. With the background, I'm going to pick a color that's kind of close to this gold color from the Guinness. Probably drop it down a little bit. This template also comes with the dynamic lighting feature, so we can move the light around the golf ball, just moving these sliders here. So let's say we need more light coming from this side, we can just control it like this. Let's do some light coming from the bottom, so you can just turn it down a little bit. Right, let's save and see how we did. We can see the light comes in to kill the shadows. Let's say in your design you don't want as much shadows coming from this side. You can just control it from here. You can also control the opacity to make it more visible. And here we can see how we control the light on the actual ball. If you zoom in, you can just check out the level of resolution we have on this template. We can also change the color of the ball. So let's say a yellow golf ball, for example. Let's see if we do a whole dark color on it. And let's try like a dark background. Or maybe we can just do the gold color. We can come up with all kinds of different concepts with this template, since everything is 100% editable. So this is pretty much it for this tutorial. We hope you guys like it. And you can get this template on sportstemplates.com. Stay tuned for more templates to come, and see you guys in the next one.
Ryan Little.